Hello everyone, I am the Soloist, and welcome back to this Sunday drive through Grid 2.
Alright, if you want to go back and see how much you've improved, then have a look at the timeline. Here you'll be able to retry any previous phase. You won't get any more fans, but it's good practice.
Sticking to what I know. I've put a fresh, literally never been used in anything set of batteries into the controller before I started recording. So if any issues arise with the controller disconnecting, the blame will go to the controller.
There isn't much room to maneuver here, so don't get hemmed in. Good luck. That's Divi Zero's star driver, Lucien Galfione. Impress him, and we impress the fans. The car's set up how you like it. Stay focused, and you'll set a fast time. With everyone else. Push if you can. Hey, your pace is faster than the rest. Nice going.
I didn't mean to do that.
Victory. Getting their fans on our side will encourage their drivers to join the WSR.
I hope everyone's having a wonderful Sunday. Make sure that if you're not, that you get out there, do the things that make you feel happy, that fill you with joy. Whether that be something for you, or if it's in helping others, or even if it's just you watching more of these videos, if it helps, then don't let it stop.
The WSR is still in its infancy, so we have a lot to prove and a lot of people to reach. Completing a sponsor objective is a good way to get your name out there. If you want to win an Eliminator event, you need to stay out of last place. Each time the counter hits zero, the driver at the back of the pack is eliminated from the race. Last the longest, and you win the event.
Going with the better acceleration, because that'll help if I accidentally get behind, because they accelerate faster. If that's my understanding of cars being correct.
Eliminacion today. If you can finish in the top three, they should invite us back. Lorenzo Vela is the star driver for Eliminacion. Try and stay in front of him. Eliminacion make it tough to fight through the pack, so make your move early.
I see what kind of car this is about to be.
Guy and take the win. Not bad for your first Eliminator event. Let's see if we get invited back for more.
That wasn't too bad. I'll take second. But I'm gonna try out that other car, because I did not like how this one handled.
To choose one of these vehicles to compete in.
No.
That's a good decision. I'll have it ready for you immediately. Okay, Thunder. Well done. Nice race. I've set up another club meet, this time with Eurorand. They're all pros on the touring car circuit, so this is a great chance to grab a real star driver.
I just want to know if this car even has the acceleration to do what I need it to do.
For a high-speed sightseeing trip around Paris. Let's show them how it's done. That's Lorenzo Vella, star driver for Eliminacion. Keep as close to him as you can. Eliminacion make it tough to fight through the pack, so make your move early.
Thank you.
nice there, pal. The higher you place in an event, the more fans will gain for the WSR.
Okay, Thunder. Terrific race. You've now got an invite to compete with Euroran. They have loyal fans all over Europe, which will make them a nice addition to the WSR. See if you can get them interested.
I went with the same vehicle again because it really helped me around the corners since I know the handling of the car so well.
Barcelona is full of sweeping bends and split routes. Stay sharp. Eliminacion have to drive aggressively and eliminate
races still not
to
a good
win,
driver.
So don't expect any different in a race. Last time you walked away with a good result, so more of the same would be good. Need to stay calm out there.
Just occurred to me that this is a race and not an elimination event. Which means all my aggressive driving has been for nothing.
Final lap.
Oh, no.
You held in there and secured second.
Sponsor objectives to complete. Doing these will gain us more fans, so make sure you take advantage. Alright, if you want to go back and see how much you've improved, then have a look at the timeline. Here you'll be able to retry any previous phase. You won't get any more fans, but it's good practice.
What is this?
For a high-speed sightseeing trip around Paris. Let's show them how it's done. Okay, he's the one to watch this race. Avoid charging through the pack. The chances of a collision are high and will only gain you a bill for bodywork repair.
Thank you.
there, pal. The higher you place in an event, the more fans will gain for the WSR.
If I could have that many fans on my YouTube channel, that'd be great.
Okay, Thunder. Okay, there's a lot of excitement surrounding the WSR in Europe. Looks like we might be able to eclipse what we did back in the US. Everything is in place to do just that. Go meet Scott down at the opening race.
Corner exit speed is key in Paris. There are a lot of straights. This car strikes a balance between a drift and grip setup. Find a rhythm and you can't go wrong.
So close.
Don't worry about it, pal. There'll be others. You've been having some good races here. Today should be no different.
So much worse than last time.
might damage to your engine. You're gonna lose a little acceleration.
I thought I could maybe get it.
Yeah, you didn't do enough to keep her. Sorry, man. Cars. Good going.
To secure enough of a following to justify the WSR being held in Europe. Not bad for a second season. Time to show them what we have to offer. This is Euroran. They race close, fast, and are grounded in European motorsport. You're gonna need to be on your game if we're gonna convince them to join the WSR.
What can I say? I'd never turn down driving a Mercedes.
Aren't your average street racers. Show them you aren't either. Callum Kirkwood is Euroran's star driver. Prove to him you've got what it takes. Euroran drivers have seen and done it all before. See if you can surprise them.
They've seen and done it all, but have they met a reckless American before? 'Cause I don't think they have. Whoa, buddy.
Nice. It's not far from here to third.
Thank you.
top three. Try and make it a win. Two more to go.
Oh, this vehicle does not turn well.
Pretty hot due to that.
Well, I've also messed it up horribly, so like, it's probably on me.
So getting that...
enough to convince Euroran to invite you back. Continue to impress, and I'm confident we can get them to sign with the WSR.
No, not the rocky road. Keep that to ice cream.
Faces that line the track are brutal. Give them a wide berth. Line up at the gate and wait for the lights. This car suits a drift driving style. Try to get the car sideways through the bends to maintain your speed.
Oh. forgot this event even existed.
This another shot. Focus on passing that objective. You're making this look too easy. Great driving.
Okay.
not going to be enough. The
sponsors
wow, he
did even better.
The objective they've set, or it's a no win.
Wow, that's bad. Alright, well, I want to go ahead and leave that off here for today. Thank you guys so much for joining me for this episode of... WSR being held. Why did I blank for a minute? For this episode of Grid 2. Thank you for joining me on this Sunday drive. Thank you guys so much for just watching the content that's put out on this channel. It means a lot. I know I put out a video every day. Not everyone has the time to watch something every day, but to the fact that you're subscribed and willing to get the notification about it means more to me than you'll ever know, even if you're not watching. So thank you guys so much. I've been the Soloist, and I'll see all of you tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday.